Hey, what's up, guys? This is Frank Productions here. Welcome back to another fantastic episode for you guys' store today. We're going to spice things up a little bit differently. Instead of playing during the day, we're going to play right at evening at night. And we're operating this BNSF Z train, and it's only about 4,000 feet long, and we're going to have this Canadian Pacific AC4400CW leading the pack. And before we go, we'll go ahead and give you a little tour of what we have here. We got the Canadian Pacific AC4400CW by Searchlight Simulations, followed by the Dash 9, and then we got a ES44DC and a C4. And then let's see what we have for our consists. Looks like we got a few reefers in the beginning, and the cars are all ABS Studios. If the graphics would cooperate. There we go, we got UPS, 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 yes, a Swift, and then that should not be a reefer. That's a reefer, okay. That's UPS. There's another reefer. Actually, that's not a reefer. That's a Amazon blank trailer. Some more UPS, 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 UPS. So we are a hot Z train. Oh, we have an original 53-foot Packer stacker. All right. All throughout, we got a lot of trailers, then a lot of our containers, and then we got some more double stacks. Then we have a jointed rail EOT, and it should be in Canadian Pacific numbers. 67695 is the number. So let's go and get our train set up. Maybe we need the cab light. Don't need that much detailing. Nope. So what I'm looking for should be a cab light. Where's the cab light? It's supposed to be over here. Maybe we don't get one. Alright, well, put a run. We are ready. Port light, short hood. Is there another thing for the cab light? Slam it. Come on. There you go. Gauge light. Okay. Generator fuel on. We don't need a heater. We do need step lights. We can see. There you go. Looks like it's running. One thing I forgot to do is change the speed limits to freight because we're stuck on passenger. Let me go and do that. You guys get to see how I do that. So that way we're not running passenger speeds, we'll run freight speed. Now we're telling the dynamic lighting as well. Oh, wait, I did want that. Okay. That is our player we want. High speed freight. Okay. And then we toggle this. ABC Studios I want. We might have to go through all that again. Just want to visualize. What is that red light? I've always wondered that. Surround cab lights here. Yeah, see, I need to find a way to get all that not pixelated. Maybe I'll turn that down. There we go, somewhat better. Yep, we're going to have to do all that again. No button for cab lights. Oh, looks like we have finally gone to a single man crew. Alright. Turn my fuel on. Don't need any of that problem yet. I think the channel here is 56. Nope. See? Channel. We'll say 56. Alright. Actually doesn't do anything. You can change the radio though, but it won't really do much. Memory of those who lost their lives. That's right. There's no thing for cab lights. Alright. Besides that. Oh, yeah, that's just the intercom. It's nice to plug in headphones, which is nice. Reverser is forward, so let's go ahead. First of all, I want to set my counter, so let's go ahead and go to operating functions. We said we're about, 4,000 feet? So, preset counter. Enter. Counter's up here. Alright, so it's the additional functions. That doesn't work. I think it's that. Guess I'm not gonna test it. Okay, air brake set up. AT set up. Because this is disabled, so. Guess we'll allow us to do that. Yeah, apply the brakes more. Expression. Allow me to do distance counter. That's great. Okay. Well, it's not, so let's go ahead and release the brakes. That's 90. We'll let our equalizer reservoir 90, 90. Alright, 120 on the main. I don't know what is on the rear because our EOT is not working. So we got front to rear communication failure, so let's get our headlights up. There we go. Yeah, let's get out of here. Yeah, I gotta find a way to get that little texture graphics out like that. Alright, we have an approach medium. Prepare to pass next signal, not exceeding 40 miles an hour, and be prepared to enter divergent route at prescribed speed, which is, as you can see, coming up 20 miles per hour, so we'll maintain 20 miles an hour. So that's the speed limit through the yard anyways, and by the time we clear to go 50, we'll have to slow down again, so it'll be easier just to maintain 20 miles an hour. Flashing light you saw on the right corner. That's the alerter. And so was that game. Places like the Lakeland shooting. And then they have a shooting there too. Diverging clear ahead. Going down, so once we hear the counter tone, we'll be able to open up our throttles to 50. Whoops, you didn't see that. There we go. Alright, let's open up throttle. Our counter's gonna keep going, so we'll stop the counter and we'll preset exit. We wanna recall the preset, there we go, back to 4000. That's the cab. Shift L. I just downloaded the manual request. What does that mean? Blur override. Oh, override. I thought it was overdrive. Thank you. Burger's ready.